Hey YouTube, Pokemon Design here with, I don't even know what episode anymore, I've made so many of them so far. I think it might be 7, maybe 8, I don't know. Still day 1, but now I'm going to show you how to make a diamond pickaxe. So I'm going to go ahead and grab that, and you'll need 2 diamond and 2 sticks for it. Here we are. Oh, I'm sorry, 3 diamonds and 2 sticks. That was my bad. Poor math. I'm gonna go ahead and put that away. Gonna make another I'm gonna make another furnace. Put it right on top of the other one. I actually did not find any pig. That was really inconvenient. I did not find any more creepers before the night was already over. I'm gonna smelt the gold and I'm gonna smelt the iron real quick, and then I'm gonna head back down. Oh, nighttime's fallen. But I'm gonna go back to the mine anyway. As you can tell right there, a creeper actually fell in here and ended up blowing up part of my house. Hate creepers. Not like any of us truly like it. There's some ice, piggy. Go back down to the mines. But first, let me put my diamond pickaxe in here. And move this over here. Oh, put that away. Put that there. Alright. If I find any more diamond, I would be sure to make a video of me making a diamond sword to use for that. To use to kill enemies. It usually takes 2 to 3 hits, sometimes even 1, to kill an enemy if you have the diamond sword on. If you have a diamond sword. Not much to say about the diamond sword, honestly. Armor, you're gonna need to make some armor. Armor is very helpful in this game. Oh crap! Thank God it spawned me close by. I did not. Oh, there's a sheep, but I don't need it right now. What I need to do is hurry up and get my stuff before it goes away. There's a lot of freaking sheep here. Be gone, sheep. I don't like you. I need to get to my mines. Get out of here, cow. Yeah, I talk to myself a lot when I make the tutorials because I got nothing much to say often, so sorry if this bothers my viewers with me talking like this and often. Feel like I talk too much for a tutorial, but you know, whatever's whatever, right? If you don't get your stuff fast enough, you will lose it forever. That's why I often try to sleep in my bed, which I'm going to actually do here very soon. Hopefully I remember to, and hopefully that I find out why the zombies keep spawning here when I. Sure, I put enough light in here. Oh, guess not. Not enough there. Not enough there. Somehow they're spawning in there. I don't know. Well, I guess that would make sense, wouldn't it? If you can, try to keep the enemies away. It's something I've learned. Helps you kill them without getting hurt. That sounds like a creeper. Where is that creeper? Come on. It blew up before I could kill it. Awesome. So I just got a bunch of junk. Alright. Time to for me to pull out my diamond pickaxe. And mine some obsidian. Which takes forever, by the way. Don't ask me why. It just does. It's obsidian. It's a pain in the butt to mine obsidian in water, so if you don't have to, try not to. But if you have to because you're by lava like I am, then I highly recommend it. Oh, this one's almost done. Why did nobody ever inform me how long it takes to mine obsidian? I was a cheater on my world, and what I did was I just took I made a crap ton of buckets, filled a lot of them with lava, and filled a couple of them with water. Sometimes the water will disappear, sometimes you'll have extra water for some reason, you'll pick it up in your one bucket and you'll have to pick it up in another because for whatever reason it just doesn't go away. Don't ask me why this happens like it does, but it does. That's how it works. Game of Minecraft, nothing has to make sense. Throw that away, I don't want any of that. I should probably not mine. Oh god. Bad water, stop pushing me into that. I don't want to die today. Hopefully that's mine, this one actually. I'm gonna have to find some more water before I can keep mining. I'm gonna have to do something. I'm gonna have to make a... Oh, I know what I can do. I can make a bucket. Sorry, I'm talking to myself again. This video, I may have to cut a video short. It'll either be this one, or it'll be my next one, or it'll be the one after that, because I'm actually running low on storage on my camera. So, it may be the end of filming for a day, and I may just upload these all as raw footage, so any background noises or anything that may be weird about the video, I'm not going to actually cut out or anything. So you guys are going to have to deal with it this time. But eventually I may start actually working on them and making real videos again. I just am too lazy too late right now. And hopefully this gets up before the weekend when everyone's probably going to... actually, you know what? It might not be... I'm filming this Friday, so I might not even be able to get it up until Monday, which might even be today. I don't know. It might be... I might even have this up already, and it might not even be Monday yet. Who knows with what I do, because I'm very busy. I'll be playing Call of Duty 4 all night tonight, so if I get this uploaded tonight, join my game. I'll show you my gamer tag here in a second. Just send me a... There you go. You can't really read it. I'll put it in the description, if I can. But... I will be playing Call of Duty 4 all night, so just send me a message saying that to invite you and that you are coming from my YouTube channel, because if you don't say that, I will not accept the game. I will not leave and listen to the message or read the message. I'm very self-conscious when it comes to stuff like that. But yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this video. Just me mining obsidian so I can make a portal to the nether. Portal to the nether, yeah, actually, I said that right. not really much to say now. You just get to watch me mine obsidian. Fun, isn't it? Gonna cut this video short now. Thanks for watching. Like I said in my other video, if you're a PC player and you know something that I don't, help me out. Thanks for watching and subscribe.